seeks a job. Because if one black must discriminate, it is not intentional, it's systemic, and that is that the system, because whites are in the majority, it precludes blacks from having an equal opportunity. So therefore, they are victimized by systems that prefer or have the largest applications or larger jobs for whites. If we mean to do it right, and still, they still complain. Another thing I see also, and that is I think a lot of blacks will file so many suits based upon this decision to show how they have the disadvantage.